Finally, I did it. Finally, guys. So, the gear I used for this run is this. Damn, that's a lot of grass. I actually killed Perendi. That's like not one of the best ones, but I managed to kill Perendi. It's pretty good. So I finally managed to do this after many, many close attempts where I had more than enough time to kill the Binder, Zekris, or any Rift Guardian would add. This Rift here, I have 7 minutes for the Rift Guardian. But I got fucked. Choker. 4 minutes I have for this Rift Guardian. Here is the Binder. 3.5 minutes. Here is Sand Sheba with 4 minutes. Another one with the Binder, 3.5 minutes. Here is Bone Warlock, like 3 minutes, and then Island Guardian. I didn't take screenshot of all the runs though.